Okay, the Shrine of Oath is our next submission. And we are here back in the Viper's Sanctum area. What looks actually pretty cool, this area, so I don't mind playing it again. Fuck. Okay, that was really, really careless. I was attacking him like he had no stamina left, but he still had stamina. Fuck. Okay, let's do that again. Let's do that again. Okay, not again, dude. Okay, that was stupid. There's a big guy. You know what we're gonna do with big guys? We're gonna shoot a huge ass cannon in their eyeballs. Okay, that wasn't in their eyeball, so let's do that again. I'm really not good at this. Yes! Headshot! Oh no, not the five-headed demon. What? You're throwing bombs at me? Sorry. Let's see what's over here. Nothing above my head now, is there? Okay, there is a yokai here. Oh fuck, this is poison. Where's the antidote? No, you cannot reach this side, huh? Good. Wait, humans. Oops, wrong attack. Okay, let's not use a cannon for this. Open this up. Now we're gonna attack a yokai. Whoa. Whoa, grab attack. Okay, this is not the best spot to fight that guy. Can I shoot him in his eyes? He dodged my arrow! What a good guy. Well, it actually does no damage at all. Okay, it's gonna flank me like shit, dude. Okay, let's fight it from here then. Holy fuck. Antidote is over here.
I can't believe that those are just taken in by a yokai.
Okay, let's check this key because I didn't check it, I think. No, I didn't. Let's explore everything, even though this map is very memorable because I went through this level like already a million times. Oh, this guy does a lot of damage.
You left without child.
So now we are going to enter the Viper's lair, I guess. What is that? Kill it with fire. Oh fuck. A laughing umbrella, that's the worst. Oh my god, dude, what the fuck is happening? Got too careless over there. This is the mission? No, no, it's not the mission. I have to. Wait, what? What?
You are a yokai, are you not? Please. Please protect my children.
Possessed by the spirit. Oh, this is a starting spirit. Oh, okay. That should do it. Yeah, that should do it. That's the mission. Let's go, guys.